fucking games, fucking oh. Yes. Square Enix.
Ooh.
I was actually thinking of like making you close your eyes.
Yeah.
And being like
until
and then like I wanted simple. You to just feel the game and just play it a little bit. And then be like, Casey, who made this game?
Be like Ubisoft.
What is all this shit? I don't know. But we're booting the system.
Everything's good, man.
It's all good.
We got vitals green. We got 100% MP. Our black block. Our everything's normal.
All systems.
Oh, man. What about our inertia control system? It's activating. Fantastic.
All right. All right.
What about authentication equipment? It complete.
Oh, I farted. It smells.
Oh, shit.
That's what unrelated to the green.
Unrelated. Little green. No, I'm... Fuck!
Why do you gotta do that shit?
Why do you gotta do
it? You gotta do it, dude.
Hey, look at that. It's this game.
It's near.
Oh, man.
Automata.
I want to fucking hear sounds.
So, this game is, actually, I think the first game was, like, a Vita game.
Is there any sound? There
it goes. Are you good?
Yeah.
All right. So, the first game was, like, a Vita game.
Okay.
But now it's...
They left that old shit behind.
Well, I mean, I don't know. This might come out on Vita, but I doubt it.
But they're moving to the console.
We're going
to
start the game. We'll play it on normal. Let's look at these settings. Language. We could, but we won't for now.
Yeah, for recording purposes.
But... That says Nihongo. All
right.
It's one of the few kanji I know. Make sure it's all good sound. Looks like subtitles are just a thing. Okay. We'll worry about controls.
Pretty
as a
okay UI.
I don't mind this. All right.
Lifeforms.
Intel is revealed. Oh, God.
Goliath class weapon.
Oh, no.
Investigate. Team of six. Search and destroy.
From what I understand.
Call of Duty.
None of this.
Call Jason.
None of this is related to the first game, from what
I can good.
The first game... It doesn't look like this one.
Okay. Alright.
Because this is letting you know.
This is a guy or a girl? That's a guy.
Oh, shit. All right. Okay.
Right here, I've been like, is this a platinum game?
Yeah, exactly.
This is a platinum game.
Alright. So we're gonna move. So we can move. We got a pretty decent run here. We got light attacks. What does this look like to you?
Alright.
Does it remind you of a game that maybe you played before?
It just might, yeah. Ooh.
So, alright. Nice and simple.
Mm-hmm. This reminds me of Darksiders 2.
I mean... Oh.
We got 20 Gs.
Why is it so big?
Is there targeting?
That appears to be targeting.
There you go.
I'm just pressing buttons at this point. Yes, yeah, targeting.
I like how she just has that sword hovering.
Also, I don't know if you're noticing what's happening, but they're basically creating bullet hell segments.
Oh,
but this
okay.
is like really easy, right?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, it becomes like legit bullet hell.
Oh, you can attack those circles.
Yes, you can. Okay.
Ooh.
Oh. Ooh. Oh. Oh. Ooh. I'm gonna fuck it up a little. All right, so
also like how it has numbers.
Oh my god!
What is that? What is that?
I don't know if this is like a dodge?
Oh, or this is just the mechanic of the game.
What do you know about this
Ooh,
new dance?
Bitch.
Ooh! Wait, was that bullet time? It's totally bullet time. Okay, so, or witch time, or what did they call it? So this is a bayonet mechanic. Where things like slow down, you'd be able to do this kind of shit. But it's also a dodge.
And how do you do that?
That's just R2.
R2?
So this is much like Transformers. Think of it that way.
Okay. Yeah, even their eyes glow.
Yeah. Oh yeah, I still get that effect, yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Which has actually been a thing since...
Bitch.
Since Metal Gear Revengeance?
Oh, has it?
Yeah.
Yeah, that
they have that.
Happen.
They have that, like... something will glow. What's that?
Is that a wheel?
It's a Ferris wheel.
Ride it.
Oh, okay, we're just in there now. Oh, okay. Okay, so I got a jump. Oh. Oh. I can attack it.
Ah. You're doing no damage.
I'm doing a little bit.
I'm doing
okay.
Oh, we got bullet hell at the same time. I don't. Ah! Okay.
Dan, why don't you just warp strike it?
I'm trying. I'm not actually, though. What? Oh! R1 shoots!
Oh, shit. I was gonna say.
My little guy shoots.
That's cool.
Okay.
Laser communications recovered.
Oh.
Oh!
We're good.
Ooh, good dodge. Pod program.
Pod program download.
Alright.
Use that pod program.
What? Whoa. Did I do it?
Maybe?
I think I'm doing it.
What does pod program do?
I don't know. Like I said, I'm discovering this game at the same time as you are.
I'm still going to continue to ask you questions.
Alright, that's fair.
Ooh. What a shitty Ferris wheel.
That's a sentence I never thought I'd hear in my life.
Yeah.
Alright, that's a dead bitch. Ooh. Ooh!
Ah!
Bodied. Legit Ferris wheel, though. She's cute, though.
She's pretty cute. Although, she can't see right now.
She can't see, you're right. Also, neither can he.
Actually dead next
time. Alright.
That was dangerous, man.
Okay.
I bet that
oh
was
my seen. God, he's just in a Gundam!
You're 2B, right? My name's Nine S. I'm here to provide support.
Am I not with his walk?
That's pretty good.
Oh, fuck.
It's almost as good as the Widowmaker aim down sight sidewalk.
Oh, and like when you walk, if you let go of it, she still takes like the final step. Oh, that's so good.
No, just another defensive system.
Oh, well, I guess we have to find the target then, huh?
I hope he's not in a suit.
And I like how another cool thing is that the text doesn't fly forward, so you get to hear the voice acting before you can read it. Which is a problem in a lot of games.
All right, I'll work my way inside from the ground.
That's neat.
I'm being cinematic right now. Okay, so I can shoot with R1. I can dodge with R2. L2. Oh, that's what that does. That's like a blast cannon. But I think I got hit as soon as I did it.
Yeah.
So.
What about L1? That was your.
That's why I just did.
Oh, you said it was L2.
Oh, did I? Okay.
You might have. Who knows?
Okay, so that's cool.
So what does L2 do?
And this also holding R2 is like running, it appears. Also, this bitch runs.
Yeah. Not as fast as Lady Arkin, but
I thought I saw. No, okay. And then square is my light attacks. Triangle is my heavy attacks.
Mm-hmm.
Do I have a menu? I do have equipment. Do I have more than one weapon? That is the real. Oh, I do.
There you go.
Okay, so now instead of the sword being equipped on the side. Oh. So now these are my light
heavy
attacks.
Oh, okay. So does he have two heavy weapons?
It looks like they just kinda wait. Oh. Oh no, I see. So like I think yeah, it just kinda swaps them.
Mm-hmm.
Swaps their positions or whatever. Interesting. I do have items. I guess I'll use a couple of those. As this is a demo, I won't need it. I have buff items. This is much like the item system in
Transformers.
Yeah. Cool. So where am I going? Up this way, maybe?
What about that way?
Must be that way, yeah. Okay.
Yeah.
And this running feels a lot like Revengeance, which is a very good thing.
Mm-hmm.
Because that always had a very good running system. As it just like you'll just climb things automatically and do things like that.
Yeah. This game looks sick.
This game looks pretty sick. I haven't played the first one. I know it doesn't look quite like this. This has like a. Alright, that was a little weird. This has like a more mech-ish, like futuristic thing, which is way more my thing.
Yeah, definitely.
But.
Supposed to run on that thing on your left? No.
I don't know, but I can also glide, I realized.
Oh, I see.
So if I hold X, I can glide with this guy, which is pretty nice.
Yeah.
Okay. So I killed those people. Okay, oh, there's just a pathway here. Okay.
Fuck you! It wasn't even an enemy.
Fuck you.
He was just a man.
Fuck you.
I like their walk, it's actually pretty silly. These are the least threatening looking enemies I've ever seen in my entire life.
Yeah, they do this shit.
They're just kinda cute. They're just like, fuck!
We're just trying to do our jobs
that
were shitty
to
at.
Their stomach. Like,
oh. Interesting. Circle.
Got a new weapon or something?
Rusted clump. That's ooh. What I got. Also, I'm gaining money. The original Nier had RPG elements.
Mm-hmm. And this one looks like it does too.
Yeah. Oh my god, that was so fast.
Ma'am?
What is it?
I was going to send you the map data I collected earlier.
Do it.
I just want to walk like this all day. I don't even want to run. But okay, so now you'll see this has like a. I like to notice that like I'm holding this way.
Yeah.
I'm holding up, I'm holding down. Mm-hmm. And notice that she's not turning.
Yeah.
This turned into a 2D segment. Mm-hmm.
That's neat.
Yeah. Which is pretty cool.
Mm-hmm. And this bitch is fucking.
She runs, dude. So now this is a 2D segment.
Mm-hmm.
Which is a little different, obviously. I'm just.
This bitch is mad. I really like the combat.
Yeah, the combat's really cool.
Mm-hmm.
I'm actually going to hand this over to you, I think, in a second here. So you can
good
give,
idea.
Give a view feel.
I totally want to play.
By the way, this demo was free on PSN and Xbox One, I think.
Mm-hmm.
If not, at the very least, it's on PSN. Okay, go up this way. I totally
mm-hmm.
can. So, what's more up this way, though?
That looks like the way you're supposed to go.
Right. I want to. There we go.
Ooh, she kicked it.
Can I slide? Oh no, I don't have to. I still can't.
Are you sliding?
It's just R2.
R2.
Whoop. Damn. And you do get different weapons. I know in Nier you got different weapons.
Mm-hmm.
And this little robot guy is kind of reminiscent of the book. You have like a book just following you.
Mm-hmm.
Which that one's more about magic. Can I jump this way? Totally can. Maybe that's what I was
supposed to say. Do all these games take place within the same universe?
I have
or?
No idea.
Okay.
I cannot tell you anything about the lore of the games. I just know the way they look.
Mm-hmm.
Because I've seen them in passing a little bit. But not a whole lot of other stuff. Large recovery, cool. I'm not sure. Okay. Maybe that door is just not obtainable. We're just going to assume that door is not obtainable.
Mm-hmm.
Here you go. Boom. I already pressed the circle button.
Oh,
I had the satisfaction.
I
one satisfaction of pressing the button. So squares your light attack, triangles your heavy.
What am I supposed to do?
No, no, look to your directions. Or maybe, I don't know.
I'm gonna try going.
Oh, see, that's what I meant.
Yeah.
Wait, we're all the way back here now.
Yeah.
Okay.
That's not too bad.
Nah.
Too far.
See, you
she's
gotta get used.
Pretty wily.
You gotta get used to that. That's the Revengeance running system I'm talking
mm-hmm.
about, where she'll just run on objects that are small. So just hold it, and she'll just run over shit.
Mm-hmm.
So like, you don't have to do much of anything.
Mm-hmm.
He's got a little light. That's pretty cool.
Where are we at? There we are.
And this, you can just hold one direction or the other.
Mm-hmm.
So let's try that door, I guess.
Yeah. Up at the very top?
Yeah. No, no.
Oh, no?
No, keep going. Can you walk for me just for a second? Just for a second. Damn. Alright, keep going. Okay, there you go. Alright.
You did it.
Exit confirmed.
Okay, so L2 is your lock on.
Negative. Nearby enemies are injecting our signal.
And of course, you have a dodge, so think of it like Transformers a bit. Yeah.
Oh, shit.
Oh my god! Why did you do those men that way?
They needed it.
god.
What?
Who is this?
Oh! Ah! You got the shooter thing, yeah, you can just use that.
Just want to have my robot man.
That's what's up.
Get him.
There you go. Now, from what I can gather, the combat's simplistic, more simplistic than, say, like a Devil May Cry, mm-hmm. where, like, if you start doing other directions, you're gonna get different moves, or, like, you do, like, DPs or whatever, like, mm-hmm. I don't think you'll get any changes with that kind of stuff.
Yeah.
They're all more. Bullet hell is being created. You can slice those. Nice.
There we go.
Okay.
I tried.
Yeah, the invincibility frames are huge on it. You still need to be precise. Imagine.
I know, I feel bad for him.
That's alright.
Rusty bolts.
Small gear. Ooh, that's what I got. Ooh. I got the small gear.
I don't get it.
Talking about my penis.
Oh. Don't tell people that.
I told them anyways.
Oh no. What was this?
You know, ma'am, I'm glad you're here.
Why?
Scanners like me mostly work alone. Scouting out enemy lines and all that.
Okay.
I don't usually get a partner. It's kind of fun.
Okay, so we're on that.
Oh,
yeah. I'm just showing you that you will clearly just go right over it.
Stop calling me ma'am.
Mm-hmm.
Huh?
It's unnecessary.
All right then. To be it is.
Yeah, stop calling her ma'am. The fuck's ma'am?
Weirdo.
With you? All right. You got some shit. All right, we'll take that.
Bitch.
What is this? This game's neat. Fuck.
This game is neat. That's why I was like, this is definitely a thing I need to show you.
Mm-hmm.
Good choice. I cannot. There we go.
There you go. Also, your map is showing you that you can go another way.
Ooh.
You can go up them. Damn.
There we go. What?
Shut up.
What?
Shut up.
Why would anyone do
that? Uh-oh, here it comes! Yeah, I'm about to say the camera angle is gonna be a little weird there. We'll get this man.
One man.
Bah! Ooh.
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 I'm sorry if I'm not talking, I'm just
genuinely
engrossed in the game.
There's not much to say, yeah, right? I mean, just... the game is speaking for itself.
It really is.
So, cool, small recovery.
Ooh. Bitch.
You got some guys coming your way. And this is like having the 3D to 2D shit is interesting.
Mm-hmm.
Like, it's almost like reminiscent of like fucking... like Crash Bandicoot, almost, you know?
Yeah, that did happen a lot.
This place sure is big.
Damn, ooh, platform. Dan's least favorite.
I don't mind platformer.
Oh, really?
But now it's just crawling with machines. I just don't like a game that's completely focused on platforming. Usually. I like Donkey Kong Country. That would be the one.
They'll just keep coming.
You were... What? What's this man doing?
Oh, he can.
He
got me.
He's trying to neutral jump him.
I like how their body parts just go flying everywhere.
Yeah, it's good. It's a good effect. Well, this game looks very good. I will say that. Yeah, and like, I'm enjoying the industrial mechanical shit. All right. So now, top down. Fuck you.
Ooh.
Bullet hell. Let's go. Which is like, who would have thought? Like, right?
Mm-hmm.
Like, they already had side scrolling, but now they're like, no, let's legit make this. Like top down, like a bullet hell would be. You're jumping in the air right now.
I just want to get him. Oh, I could have circled.
Yeah, there you go.
Shit.
You want to focus on the little ones first. Ooh!
I got all that.
I don't know if that changes. I'm sure it does. You're over top. Stop jumping.
I have a bad habit of that. I jump a lot. In any game.
You got that Overwatch. Too much Overwatch in here.
Oh, man, you're right.
Ooh, this man has dodged?
Oh, he didn't dodge that, though. Oh, no, he didn't dodge that. Oh, he didn't dodge that.
Oh. He's like, fuck.
Ooh, damn.
Yeah. It's fine. I want a hammer. I feel like a hammer.
I feel like you probably can get one. Alright, more bullet hell.
Oh, no.
Oh, right now. Oh, my God.
Oh, damn.
What is happening?
It's all happening.
Ooh, we level up. We're level 4 now. Cool. I don't know if, I doubt this is like a game where you specifically put like points and skills.
Mm-hmm.
Oh my God.
I'll get him. That's what I wanted. Man, this is neat.
Yeah, it is really cool. You just jumped through the thing.
I don't know how that happened.
I don't know when this game's coming out either. Or if like maybe the first one's worth playing. I don't know if the first one's just on Vita. I'm pretty sure it's on Vita though. I'm not even entirely sure about that, honestly. So, like, my knowledge of this game is extremely limited. All I know is that it's a platinum game.
That's all you need to know. Look at this. This is the thing.
I don't know. I think it is, but.
It might be. Who knows?
I think it's inside of that thing.
I tried.
Sorry, don't worry about it.
It was an attempt. Oh, I tried.
Yeah, no. Alright.
Yeah.
Yes. Yes. Yeah. So this game is reminiscent of a lot of different platinum games, obviously.
Mm-hmm.
You see some Transformers in here. You definitely see some Revengeance.
Mm-hmm.
Bulletproof. Cannot shoot these men. Fuck them up.
I know.
He's telling you this shit, and you're like, bro, I get it.
Oh, yeah, all right.
Yeah, go in. Oh,
fine.
And that particular dodge is actually a little bit closer to Bayonetta, actually. But the sword fighting definitely feels a little bit more Revengeance.
Mm-hmm.
And then the item system's very Transformers.
What's this man doing?
He's
pretty scared. Whoop! We're fine.
Okay, yeah.
It's all good.
I love seeing some sick shit every once in a while.
Swing.
Lort. I got you, bitch.
Or any way to teabag.
No.
Actually, yes. It's just. You guys roll first?
No. You're jumping again, I think.
He's about habit of that.
Yeah, you said that once.
A little.
So actually, you know what? I think you have an auto-healing thing on right now.
Yeah. Because
your health keeps going back up. So I think what it's doing is actually spending your items for you.
Okay.
So you can turn that off. I know that you can turn that off. So that they're not wasting items that you need or whatever. Cause like there's always that time when you have like no health items and you're like, no, I'll just be clutch.
Yeah.
But your health keeps going up because we should have died like 3 times now. Considering we never go and heal ourselves.
Oh my God.
Bitches.
There
you go. I can only imagine how bullet helly that will get.
Yeah. That'd be pretty good.
Yeah, it would be interesting
would
to
like
see.
To...
Yeah.
Pass it back.
I surveyed the entire factory, but couldn't find anything resembling our target.
Maybe they, I don't know, moved it somewhere.
Also, the voice acting's pretty solid.
Mm-hmm. I wonder how the Japanese voice acting is.
I'm sure it's good.
Yeah,
or at least I won't tell the difference. Actually, you know what's kind of weird? Ever since I've started learning Japanese, I do pick up on some voice acting and how bad it is. So that's cool.
Like any anyone in particular?
Not off the
top natural of my rubber. Head.
No, not off the top of my head, really.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, I'm trying to go this way.
Man, this game is giving you items.
Yeah, and I'm guessing a lot of it's like materials. A lot of this is materials.
Yeah, I'm sure there's like lots of craft here.
Yeah, for like swords and shit, right? So like, I'm just guessing. I don't know that for sure.
Maybe even armor. Woo! Or if you can dress up your girl.
You don't need to tell me. Okay. Oh, so I can switch pods. Okay.
Oh, that's cool.
I'm guessing. I can't right now, obviously, but and it's got a Gatling gun and laser. Okay. I still wish that I could swap these. They're just.
What about?
They're the same damn weapons. They're just backwards. Okay. So hopefully I'll get a. And it's cool that like they have this. This kind of reminds me of. What am I thinking of? Where like character has like floating swords.
Final Fantasy 15.
Sure.
It isn't that.
We'll go with that one.
That's the only one I can think of off the top of my head.
Okay. This is a long-ass bridge. I better walk my ass. Damn, girl.
Or the swords don't really float. You just, like, pull them. But I guess even they get back, you can, like, upgrade it so they'll, like, float around you and shit. I don't know. I haven't gotten
mouth
that much
move?
Into it.
I want to see if her mouth moves. I wouldn't bet on that. Doesn't work it.
Mm-mm.
Is it time?
Uh-oh.
Uh-oh.
I got two Ferris wheels.
Oh, no. My girlfriend will never decide which one to go on.
Both.
Oh, fuck. That cost me more money. What a bitch.
I'm trying to laser the shit out of that thing.
Where are you coming?
I like
okay.
The cooldown for it. The laser thing.
We'll take it.
That's damage.
That's good damage. I'm just gonna shoot at one. And hopefully I can. Oh.
What are you doing?
Okay. Okay.
And you're good.
Simple as that. You bitch.
There you go.
And swapping targets is just using the right stick.
This girl really does not like Ferris wheels. Ooh, shit. Yeah, I'll bet boss fights in this game get fucked.
Oh, yeah, absolutely, dude. Like, especially, like, it might be, like, if, like, because, like, really bad bullet hell is kind of like boss fights on its own.
Mm-hmm.
Fuck, what am I doing? Okay. It's a cutscene, got it.
He's just dead, or not.
Okay. Body, yeah, go back home.
Target enemy detected.
Is
it a bitch? What is this game?
What is this man?
Is it a... It's a mech?
Oh, fuck!
It's just a giant?
So...
Is that Kilgore?
Remember that stage we were on?
Now we're fighting the stage.
We're fighting the fucking... The boss is the stage.
The boss is the level.
Okay.
Man.
Hey, bro.
This is a fucked up carnival. Why does it have a face?
Fuck you.
Alright.
Alright. So you can tell which one's... Where's its facing? Oh, I can charge it.
Ooh.
Oh.
That is not good damage.
That's okay. We're still gonna shoot his face because we don't give a fuck.
This is like what Sonic was going for.
What?
You know those one sections in Sonic that were kind of like this? This is like what they wanted.
Oh, right? Yes, okay.
Yeah,
Sonic 06, okay.
Yeah.
In particular is what you're talking about.
Yeah.
Like, what Sonic game has this shit? I want to play that fucking game.
No,
uh-oh. Uh-oh. I thought maybe I could dodge. Oh, actually, it didn't look like it hit me.
I'm not sure your health is hella low, though.
Yes, it is. Okay, we're just gonna avoid that entirely. Okay. So it looks like a lot of that stuff is just background.
This game is going to break a few controllers.
Yeah. I'm holding every button, like, basically trying to do this. Okay. Oh, hey, buddy. Let's get it. Let's go! Get him! I love this shit.
She just kicked it.
Ooh. She did a little backflip. Get him! Ooh, I'm playing as him now.
Oh, shit.
Oh, do I have... Oh, no, okay, I thought I was going to play as him. I thought this was about to turn into some, like, Zone of Enders shit. Oh!
That'd be really cool. Cool characters.
Come here. I'm going to dodge it. I didn't. It's all right. You missed it. So I'm going to dodge it.
Bop.
I did. So, after a dodge, he just goes straight into a fucking lifter? That's nice.
She knows what you want. We use your laser. And that guy has shitty weapons.
Oh, where's he going? Alert. Incoming enemy attack. Alright. I don't like this.
You know, Mr. Man, you could have beat him, like, already.
Yeah.
Just...
Oh! Oh, that was really slow. Ooh. That was way too early on that one.
Ooh, we're fine.
We're fine.
We just gotta beat this man.
This is ridiculous.
And I'm pretty sure...
Oh.
Something's gonna happen. We'll do a lot more damage. So we're doing pretty booty damage.
What are you doing? Well, that's a boss fight, man.
Mm-hmm.
The DPS battle. This is an RPG boss fight. Alright.
Whoa.
Oh, that time was too late.
Damn.
I tried, kids.
So, try gooder.
Hacking in.
You're good, Dan.
Hacking in.
There we go.
What's he doing? Oh, fuck.
Uh-oh.
Huh?
He just hacked his rockets.
Yeah, he did.
Shit, look.
Shit. What Sovereign could do that shit to Pharaoh?
Well, fuck you.
And that'd be over. They just fire back at her? Alright, well, that did a whole lot of nothing.
Like a...
Oh no! Boost! Damn, son, that was pretty slick.
Oh, that kid's dead.
Oh, that kid's actually dead.
Oh, damn it.
Damn, 9S.
Fuck!
Yeah, you bitch, man. How are you gonna
fucking die?
Yeah.
How powerful is this thing? Is that, like, 8 of its own rockets just fucked it up?
I'm going after him. So,
Now the
boss is once again just the fucking level. Stage.
Oh, are we gonna Shadow the Colossus this shit? Ooh, we are!
We are. Alright, we're gonna get him.
I wonder if he can feel that.
Why are you just on here?
He's like, I live here!
This is my home!
Uh oh. It's kinda awkward.
That's right, don't worry about it.
Looks like he has like a Master Chief face.
I don't know what that means.
Like his helmet looks like Master Chief's. By face, I meant helmet.
I was like, what?
I mean, that helmet is his face at this point.
I guess. You just make shit up now.
I mean, I'm not wrong.
Alright.
Get up there. Why did she do that?
Because she's dope.
9S. Oh,
that man's fucked up.
You got fucked. Your frilly little jacket didn't do shit for you.
Uh-oh.
Why are you wearing, like, a dress jacket and shorts? Ooh, body defense.
Oh, okay.
Oh, damn.
Actually, dodge right into one.
Ooh, dodge. Okay. Into dodge.
Ugh.
This game just looks sick.
It does. There's some sick shit happening.
It's not, like, super
complicated. I need to get these rings. Speaking of fucking Sonic, what the fuck? Really? What's up, dude? How you feeling?
Are you bleeding?
From what I understand, they're not completely robots.
Mm-hmm.
Inadvisable. The subject's vital signs are too poor to attempt field repair.
Shut up! Just do what I say!
As you can see, as they have emotions.
Mm-hmm.
Just go. You shut up, too.
I've never had an android touch my chest. I don't know about that. She's got a cool little mole on her cheek, though.
Yeah.
It's cute. Hey, bro.
HO-229 flight unit. Command 677 received. Usage rights transferred from 9S to 2B. Requesting acknowledgement.
So.
Please.
It's mine now.
Yeah. I got a shit. I wonder if the name thing is like a ranking system.
Maybe. I don't know.
It could do.
It could just be a creation system.
Yeah.
Kind of like Agent 47.
Yeah.
That kind of thing. I don't know why that's where my brain went, but that's not remotely like this, but whatever.
I was like, yeah, dude.
He's a clone. He's the 47th. Yeah. Whatever.
I knew what you meant. But I'm sure it has to deal with either what number they were or what, like, rank they are.
Later in the 9S, I guess.
You're so...
At least these names are easy for me
to
remember. Oh, Zoe! I'm worried about you, dog.
Okay, really?
Alright, what was my dodge? Okay, I still got it.
Oh, still good. You have your L1 still?
Oh. Negative. Can I?
Ooh. We can still go in.
I thought about it. I can't.
I didn't know the machines had that kind of intelligence.
Wait, it was talking? I didn't even realize.
I found a weakness in the target.
Okay.
Hacking in to provide support.
You know he's still on top of this thing.
Yes, he is.
Ride support.
The control of the enemy's upper arm. Use your pod.
Which arm?
Okay.
Take it over.
I told you to shut up.
Yeah, really. She did say that. Pod? What am I looking for here? Also, I have no. Oh, okay.
Sure. Team Rocket blasting. Right,
here we
again.
Go.
Upper arm. Seized from enemy unit. Marking
oh my god.
This is pretty good.
Oh my god.
This is the platinum game.
Oh my god.
This is
so. Ah!
Are you kidding?
Yo!
Why?
Fuck you!
Oh my god.
Ah!
This game's pretty good. This is a pretty good demo, Dan.
This is a pretty sick ass game, dude!
No, cute girl.
Let's go. Let's go. This is my type of cute girl. Fucking in a mech.
Bitch.
Ooh.
Die already.
Man, they connected way too much shit up to his eye.
Really?
Go grab your dumb friend.
Grab the dumb friend. Damn, these designs are really good, though. I really like the way she looks. It's very anime.
How do you get down?
Hey, how you doing?
Talk about bringing the battle to them.
Ow.
Contact command. Request assistance.
No. It doesn't look like that's going to be necessary.
Oh.
Oh, no. Oh, fuck.
Now we gotta fight three of them.
Oh, fuck.
I'm almost glad the demo's probably ending here, because fuck.
Oh, fuck. Gotta fight three of them now? This is some bullshit.
I don't imagine that...
That's fair.
This is going to end well.
That's very fair.
What is that?
The it's black his... box.
It's his black box.
It's ready.
What?
Yeah.
Right.
It's his black box, dude. I don't know what the black box is.
I'd be surprised if you did.
Destruction of enemy hostiles via black box reaction.
I assume it's his.
Mm-hmm. Oh, she's got one too.
Yes, she does.
It was
I'm just gonna fuck it.
Truly.
Leo,
runner was mine.
What a demo.
I have no idea what the black box is, but it seems dope.
Oh, the black box is...
Return of title. It's coming March 7th. It's not that far away. Yeah. I might just get the first game and play through it, honestly. I realize they probably don't tie together, but damn, this was too sick.
Mm-hmm.
So if you guys liked what you saw...
Man, that was like 40 minutes on the dot, too.
Yeah.
That's crazy.
If you guys want to try this out, it's on PSN. It might be on Xbox One. But it's a really cool game.
Yeah.
If you like character action,
if you like shit,
if you like anything that you just saw,
mm-hmm.
give it a shot.
Give it a go.
We'll see you guys.
See.